Today is October the 15th, 2007, I believe, and it's plow day.
Up here.
Plowing, garden tractor showing, general BSing, and some meeting of some bras. Beer battered bras, that is. This fertilizer was spread this morning, and it's going to be on the ground.
Sick!
Not that kind of fertilizer.
Chicken and a big cold jug of sweet tea. I make a little room and she climbs on up. I open up a throttle and stir a little dust. Just look at her face, she ain't a fooling me. She thinks my tractor's sexy. It really turns her on. She's always staring. Sexy. We ride back and forth till we run out of light. Take it to the barn, put it up for the night. Climb up in the loft, sit and talk with the radio on. She says she's got a dream and I ask what it is. She wants a little farm and a yard full of kids. And one more teeny weeny ride before I take her home. She thinks my tractor's sexy. It really turns her on. She's always staring at me while I'm chugging along. Well, she ain't in the cars or pickup trucks, but if it runs like a deer, man, her eyes light up. She thinks my tractor's sexy. It really turns her on. She's always staring at me while I'm chugging. She thinks my tractor's sexy.